It is 10:49 p.m., so probably only do this once, but dog sitting duty's done for the day. My dog's been out, house is locked up. So, as I mentioned in my earlier two streams, Golf with Your Friends, the console, had an update come out this morning, and it included a new course called the Escapists. I have not looked at this course. This is my first time even seeing the picture. So I wanted to do a stream showing this new course. So that's what we're gonna do. Let me get my streamy thing going here. And burp, because that's what I do. I'm gonna make sure. Oh, yep, okay. And we're gonna do classic mode because that's what I do. Oh my god, what the hell? This is already weird looking. I see prisoners and cops. Got music. Holy shit, those are huge. One sec, saying goodnight to my sweetie. All right, so we've got huge ass freaking things. Let's go up. Okay, the hole is right in front of us. The green is weird looking. Very weird looking. Lay down, but so the default par or default the par is 66. Okay, so we got water. The update also supposedly fixed some bugs. Hopefully, some of the ones my sweetie and I've seen, like where you're on the course, you end your turn on the course, and it counts you as off. And then, yeah, resets you. This is basically a weird prison thing. I'm not sure why it's called the since they don't seem to be escaping, rather they seem to be in prison. So holy shit. Okay, there's the hole. This is a par two. Let's try this. That worked surprisingly well. Sorry, that was me wiping the sweat from my nose. Okay. Fairly certain doing this will not work, so let's just. Where's that? There's a piece of bread. Thought for sure that was too hard. I didn't want to hit it too hard because I knew that that end was open. So I'll take my car. Look at me like that. You're used to me playing games. Oh, did I hit it that last time? Let's try that. No. I'm not gonna hit it that hard, but I can't see the aim. That should put me back at par. Yep. But hey, I'm actually, knock on wood, still at par. Okay. Oh, lovely. We have an oven. Was not nearly hard enough. Nor was that. Toasty bird. Yeah, there went my power. There we go. Stop going straight at it. So you don't go into the fire. I'm gonna need a lot of birdies to bring that back down. Ooh. All right. Now get over there. Oh, there it is. No, that's not it. Okay. That one is it. Okay, seriously, where's the damn hole? There it is. I tried to do that earlier. Okay, it's right there. Oh my god, we got a security camera this time. Alright, let's try this. What do we got? Shit. I should have known that wasn't gonna work because it didn't have another angle bracket. Didn't quite get the angle right for a birdie, but oh well. Okay. Oh, that didn't get me anywhere. And there's one par six on this course. Okay. Okay. Almost. Let's try it. Ooh, so close. But it worked. I mean, par is pretty much impossible at this point, but I'm not gonna complain if I do decent. Hell, at this point, if I get under 100, that'll be my best score on a first playthrough of a course anyway, so. Alrighty then. Let's channel my inner Fire Marshal Bill. Let's see. Oh, fuck you, ball. That's when the ball is just being an asshole. Okay. Holy shit, no wonder you're a par six. Didn't expect that. Good to know. Let's try. Talk about just making it up the hill. And too hard. Birdie, that is definitely my best first score on a course. So, woohoo! And with that, it is 11 at night in my time zone. So, I just wanted to show off the new course, try it out for the first time, figured y'all could watch me try it out. And this is now the third stream I've done today. No, fourth stream I've done today. Two rounds of Little Nightmares, finishing that up. The first three levels of Doom 64. And now the new course in Golf With Your Friends. If you missed the other streams, Pancake Cat. Just check out my Twitch or my YouTube, Collectonian under both. Don't forget to check out our podcast, Reading Gamebo. It's freaking awesome. It's wherever good podcasts are sold. It's a lot of fun. And I will, as a side note, say the hamburger hat is hilariously adorable, and it's what my sweetie uses when we play on my PS4 now. Anyway. So, yeah. That's it for streaming for tonight. Today's Monday, right? Yes. Tomorrow, long as I don't get up freaking 2 hours late, depending on if I do lunch with my sweetie, I may do some streaming. If not, I'll be back probably sometime tomorrow night between 7 and 8 Central. So until then, thanks for watching, take care, and happy gaming.